You see, there was a man on the blue line taking on wave after wave of the best that the NHL could offer, top lines, top scores, but he was technically sound. You never saw him in the wrong place or the wrong time. He was a model of consistency. Playing defense in this sport is a thankless job. Just ask the guys that do it. And try skating backwards with Joe Sakic or Mike Modano bearing down on you in the rush with time and space. And did you ever have to drop down to block a shot from Al MacInnis at the point? I know this about Teppo Numminen. His exploits were not the storyline on the highlight shows at night or our post-game shows, but his peers knew what was happening night after night, shift after shift. His teammates, his coaches, the training staff, and the equipment men who helped him prepare, they all knew. And Teppo, I think the only number that ever mattered for you out of all those numbers was the one that he wore on his back, number 27, because he wore it with pride, he wore it well, and soon it will be in the Ring of Honor, like right now. I'd like to direct your attention to the west side of the arena, where Teppo Numminen is about to join Dale Hawerchuk, Bobby Hall, Thomas Steen, into the Phoenix Coyotes Ring of Honor. Gentlemen, Teppo Numminen.
I would like to thank a few people for this special night here. First of all, I would like to thank the Phoenix Coyotes for the great honor. I played 7 seasons here in the Valley, and I have a lot of great memories. I will always consider the Valley as my home. I would also like to thank the Winnipeg Jets for drafting me. They took a chance on me and made my dream of playing in the NHL come true. I played 8 seasons with the Jets, and to be included with such great players as Bobby Hall, Dale Hawerchuk, and Thomas Steen, it's an honor. I would like to thank my parents, my brother and sister, my wife Anne Marit, and my 3 wonderful children. Without your love and support, I wouldn't be here tonight. All the hockey fans in the desert, this is a great hockey market, and I really appreciate all your support over the past years. I love playing here, and this honor means a lot to me and my family. Thank you, good night, enjoy the game.